Hi, it's me back again, and yeah, what can I say? In the last video, the Sound Blaster Play 2, my new USB sound card, did not record my voice. So all the nice things I said are gone in the past and in the nirvana, so nobody will know what I said. Anyway, so as you saw and as you will see in the future now, I mean, after I recorded that video here, this gun is quite effective. And I already got my 8 headshots, 9 headshots, my goodness, 60% of 15 times 6, yeah, it's 9. 9 headshots, and yeah, but this weapon, it gets quite easy, and I think I can get it. So even though it's quite late, it's like 1:30 or something at night, I just use the last 20 minutes to use the weapon before I get to go to sleep. Yeah, that's about life. You just live once. So I would really, really like to have the terminal map because that is awesome. Especially with this weapon, it should be super effective. Problem is, can we find deathmatch? Only target destination, that is quite not what I wanted. It might be that my level is still too few to reach the other terminal maps. So, okay, let me play another map. Yeah, target destination. Wait, this is where you have to get the flag and two people have to stand in one position, right? Okay, let's try it. Let's see what it is. But if it is the one where you have to wait for ages, then we don't play it. Then we exit again. As you see, the computer has to load the map. Why that? Because I have set up the complete PC anew, so I'm on a completely new system under Windows now. So now it has to load the map. Ah, okay, cannot select. No, I don't like this waiting stuff. Gets more experience points, but it takes ages. So let's go for the. We can also go for the deathmatch actually. Team elimination, 15 players. Very slow deathmatch. Ay, ay, ay. So, do we go for the day 7? Station. Station is always that dark one. I don't like that. There are better ones. So, let's go for the old sawmill. I think it should be fun for us. I really, really hope you are listening, hearing my voice now. And can listen me in a good. I can listen to my can listen sounds in normal volume. Okay, wow, 4 against 6. That can be fun. Yeah, not that effective. But I'm more the guy now with this gun that is totally wasting shots. And if he's. Ay, 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 ay. Yeah, 100 shots is great, but you have only 18 points of life left. Well. Habits. Bam, bam, bam. Okay. If there are no snipers killing me, that should be fun now. Machinegun storm kill. So as I said, with this weapon, my goodness, is so powerful. Yeah, I got the comment that don't run the open field, but somehow I like it. I mean, it's not the smartest. Actually, to hide here, to wait, or to run in, behind the other one is more safe. No, so that's why I'm sometimes just running, and try to get as most points as possible. And I think it's more fun, actually. Yeah, okay. Sam is not smart. Depends on the player. Sorry for the bad words. Let's join the team.
Поехали.
Reloading, I didn't see the rounds left in the magazine. Shit, right? Where are you, my friend? Alright, this is a much better position for defending. The VIP stays here. The other folks are gathering together. It's quite nice and safe. Nobody. Sniper. Go for the single shot, then it's not that shaky. Let's get upstairs quickly to help our VIP, and he died already. Nice. one more headshot, by the way. Cannot handle the keys on the keyboard. I cannot. All about double. Awesome. And I got the bronze thing. For this weapon. Ah, I think the server will restart. We got a rage kill. Yeah, this one of those guys was really cool. He got me 2 times, I think. Just more film. And 2021, okay, he gets more too. I think, yeah, the server's restarting. My goodness, this weapon damage only 30, but it feels like 60. I don't know why, but it feels really heavy. Well, now we could buy the shotgun, but why should we? We have this nice weapon at hand. Deathmatch terminal. Bridge, I know it takes ages as well. Old Sawmill. If you go only for team elimination. It's again the old Sawmill and the site again, the evacuation. Now we can take evac too. And then installing the game anew, I mean, not installing the browser again, but when I was doing the computer again today, I feel like the graphics and everything is much better than you were. Why I just got to. Wow! Where was he coming from? This gun, my goodness, you can really make a lot of damage. Grenade kills. I mean, one minute ago, and this one. Awesome. So slowly. Guy and not see me. I hope so. Maybe shot smell. I crouch. Yes, not this one. Ah, he's a VIP. Me. Same. One single shot. That makes no sense to stay because Nice, this weapon is really heavy. Should go for the automatic. Over here. Actually, we're quite bad in this game. Okay, let's have the second round. But that's really the last one because then I'm dead. I really have to sleep now. Last round. thought it wouldn't be that high. Oh man, I get better game with the lane. I feel like no. Four?
Nice.
7 headshots in 7 minutes. But yeah, as I said, this one I don't envy actually. Just, yeah. Feel like shooting something. Falling, then you get, you hear the voice. Side. 3 grenade kills, nice. That's a new record. Can we give more mid plus point? That was great. Alright, that's it for today. That's out of the game. My goodness, so addictive. 24,000 credits, and now let's do the next round. Then we see what we can get for new skills for our skill points. See you later.